tattoos on my fingers, and it looks really cool.
I know, dude. I love using that guy.
I mean, it's multiple guys.
Well, I mean that one in general, like the one you're using now. That's the one I like using.
Or the guy with the eyes. My favorite is the one that I'll point him out to you next time. I'll do this one behind. Go, go, go. Or not.
Well, I'm already charged up in melee, so. I gotta wait for my stamina regen a minute. You gotta hold it.
The fuck? I did. I am.
Go. It's over here.
Left here.
Yep.
It's inside. God damn it. Get it and let's get the fuck out of here. I'm not sure where he is. I heard crows to the right, but I heard the horse in front.
Was that you? Did you make those crows fly?
Uh-huh.
Crows right.
I didn't see any crows.
Guys in here.
Well, our thing's up on that balcony, so. You want to get this one or you want me to?
I got it.
There's another one right here.
All right. Oh, yeah. I don't know where these guys are.
You sure they're guys?
I heard crows and I heard ducks.
Oh, there's a trap right there. You're right, you're right.
Where's the trap?
To your right. Behind you a little bit. Cody running.
Yep, right.
Guys,
next
right
to
here.
Me.
Guys,
he ran right by me. I don't know how they didn't fucking see me.
I think they do. No, they didn't. God, we should have engaged.
him towards the gunfire. You ready to get behind him?
Yep. Let's go straight. Oh, whatever.
Guys behind.
Oh, shit, dude. Horse right here. Stay in the berm. It's a fuck fest, dude.
God, I wonder how many people are dead. Just remember there's guys behind us too.
What do you want
to
do?
See if you can get eyes on in front. I see him on top of the roof. To the right-ish. I see him, but I'm not going to shoot.
How did this thing see me, of all people? How does this thing see me?
That is a very good question. I hear him near me. Yeah. Right on the hive.
I see them, they just ran inside,
You wanna come over to me? Is that you?
Nope. There's no way that could have been me, I'm so far away
from them,
I was crouched the whole time.
Yep.
Well, looks like the firefight wasn't there.
Oh, I know what I can do. Blank shot decoy. They're running towards a blank shot decoy. On top of me, dude.
I'm right here. I don't hear anything. Is that you?
Yep. I think we have a horse behind us. On the roof.
Yep, I have a shot on him, yeah.
Yeah, take it, dude.
Oh.
That was me.
That was?
Yeah.
I had one, I lost the shot.
I hear him running towards the dogs, or near the dogs.
Yep,
running towards
us. I see him. Can you throw a blank fire next to me? Not right next to me, but someone near me. Perfect. That's exactly where I wanted it.
Thank you. see you outside the barn.
Let's go, let's make a move. Right below me, Cody. Hey, buddy, where you at?
I'm looking at this door right here that they're next to.
Hey, come over to me. That was the only fucking way in, dog.
No,
God damn it.
There's another way in. Exactly. That's the only other way
out. That's the way I was going.
Which means now they have to go through the crank door. God, that was a perfect concertina.
We got. I don't like you having those things. That's exactly where I was going in.
Shooting at you?
I think so, that was close. I hit one of them.
You got one.
I could have killed him.
You got one.
Move in here with me?
Yeah. You got both of them with that dynamite, dude.
Where's the other one at?
Right here behind the spider. Nice.
Damn. I saw more dead hunters over here. Don't loot anything.
Nobody's around.
Alright, well. All I need, my friend.
Go for Bush and Bounty. Ah, they're right next to the extraction, never mind.
Let's just live. Let's just live.
Let's see what he had, sorry.
He doesn't have anything good. No, it takes
for
one.
How? It takes two.
It never takes me two, I'm not even kidding.
That's because I shoot him after you shoot him. That's what we've been doing. You shoot her once and knock her down, and I shoot her and kill her.
Okay.
You remember the first time we were playing this? The very, very first game, we got stuck in a swamp and destroyed. You remember that?
Remember how we always fucking would win this game? I'm not even kidding, like, not being an ass.
Yeah. We would get like 8 kills. So clear.
let's walk this so that in case we need to run. Walk for a second. All right, I'm ready when you are.
Let's get through the swamp and start running. I don't know if I have gator legs on. I don't.
I do. Gator legs is honestly an underrated ass bird.
Oh yeah, and it only costs one. Like, the majority of the map is fucking swamp.
How'd he still hit me?
Dude, I like that animation.
The reload?
Yeah. Let's go, boy. God, we're good with shotguns.
Have all that dynamite, though. I think
dude, that dynamite right destroyed.
Did they have a secondary explosion? Because I did not know that.
The dynamite blew up one of the lanterns.
Alright guys, and that is going to be it for this video. So, you might have noticed something. Huh? 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 Yes, the HyperX Cloud Revolver S or some bullshit like that. Let me get my other headset, hold on.
There it is.
So, my other headset. Can you? I don't know if my camera's gonna focus on that. Ha. Ha. Yep. That is electrical tape. That's what it's supposed to look like. That's what it looks like. Some bitch snapped in half. The arm did. So that's always fun. But anyway, hope you guys liked the video. I've been wanting to play some or put some more Hunt on for a while, and I finally got the chance to. Sorry, that was really bright, but I really don't know what I'm gonna put on next. It could be I got Watch Dogs 2. I got like recently Watch Dogs 2. I could put some Warhammer Vermintide 2. Some more Siege maybe. Some Scum, but. Like I said, me and David probably aren't going to be playing for at least a couple months just because he's not available, and that's, you know, shit happens. But, so me and my buddy Josh and my buddy Kelso, we've all been playing together, so hopefully we're going to get, or I'm going to get some more videos out with them in it. But, yeah. Anyway, if you guys like the video, leave a like. If you dislike the video, leave a dislike. That's okay, too. But, y'all have a wonderful afternoon. Keep up.